We're here with Chris Tillis. Today is a great time for buyers. We've seen in 2023 around
pricing kind of stayed around the same because interest rates have been stabilizing.
When you say interest rates have stabilized, what rough percentage are people looking at from an interest rate in 2023, the variance that's been bouncing between?
Around 7 to 7.5.
7.5, depending on what your credit is and depending on what time this year has been roughly the interest rate. And that's caused prices to stay basically the same in Metro Detroit. So the anticipation is why today's the best time to buy. If rates start to come back down, every 0.25%, another 1 million buyers come on the market. Because 80% of mortgages are still below 5%, you don't unlock that seller inventory until interest rates get down to about 5.5%. So if we're looking at 1 million every quarter, that puts 10 million buyers on the market every 0.25% until we get to that 5.5%, all fighting around people that have to sell because those are the sellers right now. So one of the things you should consider and why right now is a great time to buy, despite affordability being at a historic low, the reason you buy today is you lock in your price before everybody else gets to the market. What have we seen with rents, Chris? Have we seen rents go up or down?
Rents are definitely going up.
Yeah, so rents are going up. And what, when you're a renter, how much control do you have over your future? None, right? When you're an owner, you have all the control. The only thing that can really vary is your taxes, and your taxes are capped in the state of Michigan in terms of what they can increase. So the biggest reason as to why to buy today is you lock in certainty for your future, because all of these things are nothing more than projections. Then you're locking in stability for your family for as long as you need to in that home, all right? If you have any questions, just reach out. Appreciate it. Thank you.